I would prefer the leopards to be like the
And
MBTs, like actual
they are also
MBTs,
getting
in which all the armor is concentrated on the front.
They are also getting the best, the most accurate MBT guns in their own tiers. All the Leopards.
That's good.
Yeah.
Oh,
The
tasty challenger
Evo is
ones.
finally getting balanced.
Tasty, tasty challengers. I'm
Mm-hmm.
dripping already. Where do you want to go?
I don't know. Where do you respawn?
I am 209 meters away from you.
Huh.
We should probably go bottom. I think it's the
No?
place we can
Okay.
affect the most. Bottom, south spawn,
All right.
south. Yeah, I think we can go there. I haven't played this tank in a PvP since a while. It's been a long time.
You have my condolences.
Is it that bad?
I don't know, I didn't really see anybody using it, so that kind of speaks for itself. This tank, on the other hand, is amazing. It's a bit underwhelming in the way of armor, but next patch is gonna get a better fire rate.
Is it all about the gun?
It's all about the gun.
It's all
It's
about
a
that gun,
light
baby.
tank without camo, gun depression, or any ability of any kind.
How does that make it good?
It bounces sometimes.
Yeah.
And it's got a very good gun handling and DPM and damage. This Chieti, I don't know what he did, but wasn't very smart. Oh, I'm getting gangbanged.
Oh, bounce a T9 on it.
Really? Critical module hit. Three,
And
two. 849.
you're right about the T90 MS's agility. Like, Jesus Christ, this thing is fast.
See?
Got him. Moving on
Thank
to the
you.
T80. That challenger can just sit up there. As far as I'm concerned, he's just made
Yeah.
himself useless. Hey T80, how you doing? I
Aww.
love doing that to people.
Fucking camper.
I despise camping.
In a challenger, all things. Come on, come down. Good boy. Actually, ironic. Gotta love PvP.
If it's a PvP play, wouldn't you say no? He saw the challenge.
Hello, Centauro. Oh, hello,
Leopard.
Leopard.
285 above you.
Oh, good. Are you going to go down as well?
Hang on, let me. I'll take care of this stupid leopard.
Yes, so. Yeah, take care of the Leopard.
Bounce on his side armor. I'm. Okay, my gun is having issues pending a leopard too. Yep. Oh no, I know where to shoot now. Seriously, the upper plate? This is the idea of high tier balance. I can pen people in their strongest places.
Yeah.
The 285 is still up there. Hang on.
Really? Got the wheel?
Shit, I missed!
Oh, I think I got
I'll take care of him.
Thank you.
Okay. As far as I'm concerned, this 2A5 needs to go fuck himself. I don't care. Just...
Da 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 da
da da da da da.
666.
That made me feel good about myself.
Oh, they are actually bombing us, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Or not. They're bombing their own people.
Okay, we need, I need to go.
Oh god, the bomber lag, no.
Okay, TAD is taken care of.
You're still full HP. How? What is this sorcery? Did you respawn?
In Fallout, my endurance is a 10. Okay, where's this bot? Bomber. No, run away. And run away. Don't do it to you. Oh, fuck me.
There's a Centaur 105 behind you.
Got him.
Nice shot. Yeah, I think we got this game, man. 850 against 1700.
Mm-hmm.
How can you even lose this hard in this map?
I don't know. I feel like it's when people are too passive and then they leave it until the end.
Oh, you mean 2 PvE? I get it.
I feel like it's not with PvE because that's actually about taking objectives. I feel it's just with some retarded mentality that people have. You know, the play it safe style.
Yeah, oh, I got him. He's like literally 750 meters away and I got him. With a Russian tank.
Here, 7 kills. Hey! I gotta try and prove that I'm at least decent at this game. It's gonna be a challenger that's gonna shoot me in the ass over there. The challenger isn't coming up here, he's actually just gone forward to cap the bunkers. Yeah, you have full ability to kill me now, challenger. He killed me! I got killed
by
a
cat.
It's all over, dude! It's all over! You know what's really annoying? I was one more shot towards 10,000 damage.
Oh, I'm on one shot towards... Nah, no penetration!
Oh.
How dare
rest
you.
In pieces.
Good game, man.
Yeah.
Doesn't look all that bad, Leopold.
Hmm? What's that?
Your Leopold doesn't look all that bad.
Well, you should know something that before this match I asked Silent Stalker for hacks.
I think it should still have the towering weak spot.
I'm going to tell you something that you're going to flip your shit at.
Hmm?
Do you remember that campaign challenger on the other team?
Yeah.
He did the most damage out of their entire team and he's top.
Oh, look at that. Get it. Jesus. Oh, well.
This is why we can't have nice things.
It's the same as what, you know, WN8 farmers.
Mm-hmm.
They don't care if they win or lose, they just want that WN8.
Yeah.
Wanna go down to tier 7?
Sure, what did you have in mind?
No clue.
Wait, is there a WN8?